I'm here with Dr. John Abrams, who is the eye doctor for the Indiana Pacers for the last 29 years, right?
Yes.
So how did you arrive to the Pacers organization?
Well, I was fortunate to be a ball boy when I was in high school because I used to practice at the Jewish Community Center. And I became a ball boy and helped the trainer, who then was a trainer for the Pacers for many years. So when I got out of my medical school and into my residency of ophthalmology, he asked me if I would take over the Pacers during my last year of training, and I jumped at the opportunity to be back on the team.
Back then it was in the ABA?
No, it was the NBA. I was ABA ball boy, but it was NBA as a doctor.
And how did your relationship with the ABA start? How did you find it up with this game?
Well, growing up in Indiana, basketball was what we played, that was what we did all the time. And it was the biggest sport here, year-round. And we used to play at the JCC. And the players used to practice there in the ABA, so we got to know some of them. They lived around the Jewish Community Center, a lot of the players. We used to go to their house and help cut their grass and clean their garage and everything, and they would take care of us. And we had a great time getting to know the players.
And so within 29 years, you developed a personal relationship with so many players and people. What would you say? Can you tell us about special ones?
Well, my first year was Reggie Miller's first year here. When I was an eye doctor, he was a rookie, and we kind of grew up together for 18 years, however long he played. Back in those days, my children were very young, and I would bring my daughter when she was a year old into the locker room and carry her in because I couldn't leave her in the seat. And Reggie would take her and go play with her, same thing with my son. So I probably spent the most time with Reggie Miller, but I've seen everybody from then on. Every year they come to my office, I examine their eyes, I get to know them, I come to all the games. It's been fun.
You also told me that like the most serious injury that was during a game was of Reggie Miller?
Probably, yeah, when he fractured his socket around his eye was probably the most serious basketball eye injury I've had. I've had all kinds of injuries from lacerated eyelids to blood in the eye to retinal tears, things like that.
And then also, recently you created the foundation to help ABA players, right?
Right.
It's called Dropping Dimes.
Well, we started this foundation to help players from the ABA who are now into their 60s and 70 year old time frame. They didn't make a lot of money back then. They didn't get pensions when the ABA and the NBA merged. And so there's a lot of guys that were struggling, and so we started raising money to help these guys.
That's amazing. So I want to thank you, and I hope everybody gets back our conversation together, and thank you for hosting me personally. I got to have the craziest experience today. I got signature from Larry Bird and so many other things these last 2 days. And good luck in the playoffs. Thanks. Maybe I'll be back here with the Cleveland Cavs, right?
Could be the Cavs, yeah. Definitely go look at our website, droppingdimes.org, because our foundation has some great people on our board of directors. We have several Nation of Hall of Famers, and Bob Costas, and Peter Vesey, the Hall of Fame journalist, and a lot of great ABA players helping us out.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.